Very good morning, children. I'm your SHS sir. So here we go with the ninth volume of the chapter branch accounts. In my last volume, I've given this as homework for you. Those who are not done, can say that my answer for that. And copy it down. Pause it and copy it down. So the next question, question number 25. X Company Limited of Delhi has a branch at Chennai. Goods are sent to branch at a profit of 20% on invoice price. You can see this. 20% is given not on cost but on invoice price. So here, let's tell you. When it is given on invoice price, you can see that if the load is given on the invoice price, then you find this. If it is given on invoice price, this have to calculate there. So load is equal to invoice price into rate by 100. That's all. Just rate and put it then, then direct apply mat. Yavaga, if it is given on invoice price or on sale price, itara kotre, always you calculate, don't, what is it, add up the percentage in the denominator. Just rate by 100 as it is. Kutiyala invoice price atwa sale price mele kottidre always load is calculated like this. So load will be equal to invoice price into rate by 100. Iga denidela 20% 20% hangine entry maadkobeku. So you can take this one. Here it is given all the expenses are being paid by the head office. And prepare Chennai. So you can see to prepare, you are asked to prepare the Chennai branch account in the books of the head office showing the stocks at invoice price. IP is invoice price Chennai. So opening stocks are given, there are opening assets, stock, petty cash is there, but debtors is not given, that you have to calculate. Opening debtors is missing here. So debtors account prepare maakabeku nimge balancing figure opening debtors baruttade. Goods sent to branch at invoice price is given, take on debit side. Expenses paid by the head office, take on debit side. Remittances by the branch, these things you take on credit side. Goods returned to head office at the invoice price, idu credit side barthadi. Credit sales kottidane, this you take only in the debtors account debit side. Bad debts, debtors account credit side. Allowances to customers, it goes to debtors account credit side. Goods returned by customers, it is sales returns, it is debtors account and credit side. Worth. Then you are given here the balances. So all these closing assets you can take on credit side in the branch account. So you can go for the answer. First you start with the debtors account. Complete the debtors account to get the closing, I mean to say opening debtors. So the opening debtors is a missing amount. This you are not aware. Okay, this is the difference amount. The balancing figure ito. ಅದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಈ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬೇರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇವೆಲ್ಲನೂ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಇದು ನೋಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಡೆಟಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಸೇಸ್ 20,000 21,000 ಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡೆಟಾಸ್ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂತ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಇದು 300 500 ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ 700 ಈ ಮೂರು ಅಮೌಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಡೆಟ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕೌಂಟ್ ಅಲೋಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ Then balance carried down. So that total you can take 24,500 and the difference you are getting, there is a balance drawdown, that's opening debtors. With the opening debtors here. How's money? What could it? Next, you can proceed with the branch account. Chennai branch account for the year ending 31/3/2021. As regular balance brought down, debit side you can take. Now the debtors you take from the debtors account. Next you take goods sent to branches given 20,000. Then to bank account, whatever the expenses being given, all the three expenses take to outer column. Next you can take on credit side, by bank account, that is the remittances, cash sales and cash collected from the debtors, both together outer column, 23,650. By goods sent to branch, that is the returns, that you can take 300. That's it. Given closing balance, you take a balance carried down. These are the closing balances. So I have been telling you, this is where we were doing in, even in the first situation. This is now first situation when goods are being sent at the cost price. Now we need to adjust the load. That you have to understand. The necessary for adjusting the load is only to ascertain the actual profit or loss made by the branch. The exact profit of the loss is to another calculate mark for the load and adjust mark for the customer. Adjusting in the sense whatever the load included here, we are deducting. But instead of deducting on debit side itself, we take on credit side. Again, either on the load na deduct modabodili, other na credit side the one. Can we have a separate journal entry there? Our reason in the now, other na illi entry mark on the road. So write on credit side now, whatever the load included in the stock, opening stock and goods sent to branch. These two things you write on credit side. By stock reserve account, that is 2200. Again, by goods sent to branch, adu 4000. You know, this is what is a change. 20 by 100 as it is. You can find this. It's not 20 by 120. This is the change that you are supposed to notice here. Okay. It is not 20 by 120. It is 20 by 100 itself or 20% direct you can take. Reason is, you are given here, it is on invoice price. On invoice price control. You have to take like that. Next you take on the debit side to stock reserve, that is load on the closing stock. You can take whatever the closing stock is there, 13,000 into 20%. So that gives you 2,600. Again you take the load on this 300 which is being returned back to the head office to goods sent to branch. So on 300 into 20%, that gives you 60 rupees. That's it. Find the totals and the difference you are getting transferred to general profit and loss account, 7,700. Pause it down. Right. For this question, the answers is not given in your question bank. You can write down that. So next you can see question number 26. This will be your homework problem. Similar again. A shoe store invoices goods to its Madras branch at 20% profit on sale price. On sale price is nothing but the invoice price only. So like in the previous problem, you take 20% directly. 20% hanging at the body, 20 by 100, not 20 by 120. Okay, take 20% directly. The branch sends cash directly to the head office and all the expenses are paid by the head office except the petty expenses which are made by the branch manager. and from the following particulars prepare the branch account with the necessary working in the books of shoe stores. Now here, whatever these are given, opening values, take opening assets on debit side. Goods received from the head office, take on debit side. Goods returned, credit side. Branch account. Only goods returned by the debtors. This is nothing but the sales returns, take in the debtors account on credit side. Cash received from debtors, take in two places. One in debtors account credit side and in a branch account on credit side under the head bank account. Remittances and portfolio. Cash sales, again remittances, branch account credit side. The total sales kodutane ivadku difference tholi cash sales minus one kodi nimge credit sales worth 30,000 that you can take in the debtors account on debit side to get the closing debtors. Closing debtors is missing in this column. Then discount allowed to debtors, this you write on credit side in the debtors account. Expenses paid by the head office for all these three you can take on debit side under the head bank account in the branch account will work. Petty expenses paid by the branch 280. So what you do is here, no separate amount is being sent. You can find here 400 opening balance is there. In that 280 you minus. So balance 120 will be the closing balance of cash, petty cash. Separate kottilla, how much is the cash being sent? Angine, what is not given? Impressed cash in the kottilla. Impressed cash and the kotpitidre ellaru impressed ana word ide closing cash in opening cash in ide closing cash ade thagobodagittu avaga ee 280 rupees na nibe ill barkobekayitu ee head kelagade andre to bank account anta barkontidalva alli as if this expenditure is being paid by the head office anta consider markobodagittu but illi impressed anadu word ellu kottilla and further ee 38 amounts kottidane illi avanu head office avaru kalustha iradakke duddu. Amale, the expenses paid by the branch in the kutane, you can find here the amount is more. Okay, opening cash jasti de. Illi expenditure maadirodu kadame ide. Hagagi difference amount ni even maadkobodu 120 antalide closing petty cash sogobodu. Illi question arise agutte. Iga ee 400 gaadru jasti kharchu maadboda maadabodu. Aita atharu chances ide. Iga say illi 400 ide. But expenditure bandu 500 ide. Example na heltaradu. Avaga en maadkobekagutte. Closing petty cash becomes nil. Excess 100 rupees in payment maadidare aa payment yavudinda deduct maadbekagutte naavu illi bank iruttalla from this remittances you have to deduct the excess payment of petty cash anta idanavu deduct maadbekagutte yavaga provided ee tara ond information kottilla anta athwa illu naavu thagobodu excess petty cash being received anta iruthe illi ee head kelagadanu barkobodu eradu reethinu chances aate but ee neevu en maadkobeku illi en petty cash kottidane 400 ill barkondittivi ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಪೆಟಿ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳುವಾಗ ಆಯ್ತಾ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು 400 ಮೈನಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಂಡಿಚರ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಮೇಡ್ 280 ಸೊ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಟು ಔಟ್ ಫಾಲ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇದು ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಇದೆ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಡೆಪ್ರಿಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಸುಮಾರು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಫರ್ನಿಚರ್ ಈ 1200 ಇಂದ ಮೈನಸ್ 10% ದ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಶೋ ಆನ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಬೈ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ Well, C27th question next. This also will be your homework problem. But doing this is simple only. Almost double the values that of the previous one is given in this problem. Illi cost plus 25% antane. So the change is that in the previous column it was given 20% straight away on sale price or the invoice price. But now it is given cost plus 25%. So you have to calculate the load as 25 by 125. Whatever the value into 25 by 125. That is all you need to calculate here. So that is a change. And there is no closing stock here. Closing stock kottilla. Adu bitre bere almost similar ide. But now the problem is how to get the closing stock. That one should know. Nodi ivella nu opening values of all the assets you take on debit side, goods received from the head office debit side, goods returned credit side, goods returned by the debtors credit side of debtors account, cash received from debtors two places, debtors account credit side as well as remittances credit side in the branch account, cash sales, remittances, branch account, credit side. Total sales put in, find only the difference between these two. So 60,000 you will be getting. Now consider that to be as what credit sales, taken the debtors account on the debit side. Then discount allowed to debtors, this is on credit side in the debtors account, wherein all these are the expenses, take on debit side under the head bank account in the branch account. Petty expenses paid by the branch, like in the previous problem, you can deduct from 800 minus 560, so balance 240 rupees you can show as a closing value of petty cash. Then depreciate furniture is given, this you can deduct from the furniture, 2400 minus 10%. So now the question is, how you need to calculate the closing stock? This you know, debtors, how to get the closing debtors, you are aware. But here you can find the answer, there is a closing stock missing. So in this problem, you need to prepare one extra account called as a branch stock account. Okay, memorandum branch stock account, what we call that, you can prepare. But how to get that? So simple. Debit side, whatever is being supplied to the branch will be taken on debit side. All the stocks supplied by head office or whichever is coming to the branch will be taken on debit side, and whatever is being going out of the branch will be shown on credit side. Say this opening balance always you take on debit side to balance brought down. This is goods which is being sent by the head office to the branch, so this is one receipt. At the same time, the debtors have returned the goods, that is also one of the receipt which is coming into the business. So ee mooru branch olagade iruvantaddu at the branch bartha iruvantaddu. Iga out of this total you have to keep on deducting which are the two. See, goods which have been returned back to the head office, idu hogta ide branch inda hogta ide olagade, so haagagi adana deduct maadi. Hage sales, ಎರಡು ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್, ಎರಡು ಸೇಲ್ಸ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಡಿಡಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವರ್ತ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಸೊ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇದೆ ಅಂದರೆ 28,960 ವರ್ತ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಿವನ್. ಸೊ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಇದುವರೆಗೂ ನಾನು ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಇದು. ಈ ತರ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ where closing stock is missing, so this is the way how you need to calculate the closing stock. So simple, debit side what now you have to write whatever the stock being received in whatever the forms. So ili maximum you more irutte aita, one opening balance, goods received from the head office as well as goods returned by debtors. Amale credit side en irutte, goods returned to the head office, wapas kolisirodu head office ge. Amale sale madiruvantadu, ಅದು ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್. ಇಲ್ಲ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನೇ ಬರ್ಕೊ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು ಯಾವ್ದು ಬಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಇದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು, ಡೆಟಾಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಅದು ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ. ಎಸ್, ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದಟ್, then you can go for a branch account. Delhi branch account anta maatkoli. So illenu same ellanu adhe rite tagoli, almost ella values double agide except this stationery one 600 kottidara hange barkoli. ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಳ್ಳುವಾಗ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್. 25 by 125 ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್. ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ಲಿ ಫೈನಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಆಸ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಇದು ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್, 28,960. ಸೊ ಟ್ರೈ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್, ಪಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಡೌನ್, ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್. Okay, balance, which you can see in the next slide.